Welcome to my video resume. My full name is ILYA MAISARAH BINTI Hisham. I am 22 years old. I was born in Perak and raised in Malacca, Malaysia. I was graduated from University Sultan Zainal Abidin Terengganu with a Diploma Industrial Design with my pointer CGPA 3.69. At the moment, I am an undergraduate student from University Technical Malaysia Melaka pursuing my bachelor's degree in Mechanical and Manufacturing Engineering, major in Process and Technology. If I were to describe myself in three words, it will be creative, persistent, and hardworking. Also, I have creative idea skills, problem solution skills, as well as leader skills. Despite of being a full-time student, I invested my free time doing a freelance such as making a 3D drawing plan, creating a short video, and also editing a poster. It is because I want to improve my creative skill. For my biggest achievement, I won in creating a new logo for Ministry of Education in 2019. That is my biggest achievement. With my patience and willingness to sacrifice, I have joined more than 10 program leadership and organization. By joining this program, I also can improve my communication and confidence skills. I am seeking for a new opportunities that allows me to do the things that I love apart from growing and contributing myself into the career that I love. Let's get in touch through my email.